Hello friends, our today's topic is locomotion in starfish. First of all, we should understand what is locomotion. Locomotion is when one animal moves from one part of earth to another or covers a distance is known as locomotion. Starfish is an echinodermaton. It is pentamer, means having five arms. It have a central disc in the center. In which the water is drawn in, because it lives in the water. Water is drawn in, and this water goes into the canals, which are called radial canals. Then the water goes into the ampule. Ampule is like a ball-like sac. It is muscular, and it has a sucker attached. When water comes in it, here it is attached, maximum 150 water, these are called tube feet. So maximum 150 tube feet are in one arm of starfish. So when it gets water in the ampule, this is called ampulla or ampule, this is sucker. So it suddenly draw water from it. When it suddenly draw water from it, so it loses the, because it moves on the rock, so it loses the grip on the rock and it moves forward. Using hundreds of feet, a starfish creeps along the rock and other solid objects. Using its arm, it can also swim in water. When ampule contracts, then sucker muscle contracts. Water is pushed back into ampule, making the tube feet flaccid, losing the grip, and the starfish is pulled forward. So we are noting out points. First point is that water is taken or drawn inside this by central disc. This is its mouth. So I will say it mouth. Then it goes into the radial canals. Then into ampulla and then to sucker and to out. This is all water vascular system. And please like and subscribe my videos and my channel, as I should get encouragement from you and upload more videos.